The low fertility rate in Taiwan has led schools to adapt dramatically. In 2023, the birth count in Taiwan dropped to 135,000, falling below expectations set by the National Development Council. Facing a decline in student numbers, numerous single-sex schools have shifted to co-ed models. Once Dalen Girls' School, it rebranded as Dalen Catholic High School in 2023, opening its doors to 7th grade boys. The school introduced facilities such as all-gender restrooms and sports fields to adapt to this change. It also expanded its curriculum to include classes like Spanish dance.
When boys and girls learn together, it stimulates their thinking. The breadth and perspective of learning are broader.
According to the Ministry of Education, the landscape of single-gender schools is changing rapidly, with all-male schools now exceedingly rare. Historically, fears that boys and girls together would distract from academics led to gender-segregated schools. Yet, with societal shifts towards greater openness, gender barriers in schools are calming down. Institutions like Kaohsiung Senior High School, Tainan First Senior High School, and Tainan Girls Senior High School are now welcoming all genders into their special talent classes.
In the past, our education system had a disjointed approach, discouraging romantic relationships among junior and senior high school students, and even imposing a love ban with disciplinary consequences. However, times have changed. Today, we should focus on teaching our children how to love. That's the essence of education.
This shift reflects the broader changes in Taiwan's educational system, responding to demographic challenges by fostering more inclusive and diverse learning environments. Liu Yanshen, Huang Guanwei, Huang Shihou, TVBS World Taiwan.